What's up, guys? I'm BTC. Got an awesome video for you today with over 250 flank and boost routes for Hammond, covering all of the competitive maps. Hammond's grappling hook ability gives him an incredible amount of mobility and speed. This opens up a lot of different flanking routes that other characters simply don't have access to. It also allows Hammond to get up onto high ground and easily contest enemy players. Couple quick notes. Every single boost you see in this video was meant to be practical and not simply fancy. You can use them effectively in any match. Second, they were all tested when the grapple speed was set to 20 meters per second. Keep that in mind in case Blizzard decides to change the grapple speed again at some point in the future. And third, some of these boosts require you to press more than just forward. Sometimes you might have to tap or hold the strafe keys as well. It's something you just kind of have to get a feel for. So let's get started, and I'm gonna play some of Hammond's favorite music, rock and roll. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out my Discord server. Follow me on Twitch and Twitter. The links for that stuff are down below. And remember, always, always blame the controller, because it's never your fault. Also, special thanks to all my Patreon supporters for helping to make this all possible. If you'd like to see what kind of cool rewards you can get for supporting the channel, check the links on screen and down below.